you learn about things that you would like to do in your life. Because you have 90 days to really deal with yourself. The guy gives you water and then he leaves you for 2 or 3 hours and there's nothing else for you to do but think.
So we came up to this hill and we had no idea if we can even make this hill.
But somehow, you know, looking stupid, breaking it in advance, we did it.
And with today's equipment, I think, I'm too old, but I think we can really just go down without thinking about it.
He was one of the young ones coming up that the older ones had to watch, you know, because he was doing really well.
I got out of college in the mid-80s and started doing biathlon, and Raymond was there. He showed up at a race, and we're like, who is this crazy Latvian?